video number 2 on what I think is the most beautiful subject in math, complex numbers and complex analysis. In these videos, we're going to emphasize 3 things: exploration, discovery, and then joy in discovery. I really want to encourage comments, and I'll try to reply to those that come in during the first day. If you like this content, please like, subscribe, and share it with your friends. In video 1, we looked at powers of I and how they formed a cyclic group. Here in video number 2, I want to look at what are complex numbers symbolically and graphically. How do you visualize them? This is pretty basic content, but it's also really, really fundamental. Let's take an example. A complex number is typically denoted by the letter Z in complex analysis. Let's take a complex number Z to be 4 plus 3i. So what you see here is you've got a real number, in this case 4, plus another real number times I, the imaginary unit. I is, as we